Sharks. Vancouver, there you go, 5-0 in the preseason after knocking off the Flames on Wednesday. It looks so impressive. First period, though, Sharks are going to strike first. The former Shark, Rob Davidson, can't clear the zone. Riley Armstrong pouncing. 5-hole on Curtis Sanford. 1-0 San Jose after one early second. Canucks power play. You got Sammy Salo at the point, letting one go. Nice screen by Henrik Sedin. Steve Bernier is there to bury it. And he buries it while wearing Darcy Rota's old number 18, 1-1. Later, Canucks power play. Hank Sedin again. Cross-ice feed to Kevin Bieksa. Fans on it, but it goes right to Daniel. He taps it in. He'll take that. His second of the preseason, 2-1. Sharks looking to tie it. Armstrong hauled down by Davison. Milan Mihalik gets it to Lucas Kaspar, but Sanford with a big save. But on that power play, the Sharks are finally going to tie it. The puck takes a strange carom off the glass. Joe Pavelski in Pavelskian fashion there to shovel it in. That break for the Canucks, 2-2 through 2. Now, half a minute into the third. This time, it's the Canucks who get the lucky bounce of the power play. Bieksa likes it to go off the glass to Henrik Sedin. Henrik's had himself a pretty good hockey game. 3-2, Vancouver. 2 minutes left now. The Kyle of McLaren going back on the icing call. Alex Burrows runs him into the glass. That is a penalty. You can't do that in the NHL anymore. And it's a bad penalty for Vancouver. Would it cost them on the ensuing Sharks power play? Pavelski free in the slot, but Sanford turns him aside. Canucks hold on and win this game by a score of 3-2.